Hey guys, this is Lady Luck here again. Listen, welcome to Hops and Bars. If it's your first time joining, I'm glad you're here. Pull up to the bar, get you some food, something to drink. Let's check out some good lyrical rap music. Oh man, we have Dax. Y'all have been wanting to do these darn Grinch videos for the last week. And I'm finally able to do it. It's been a crazy week this week. I can't even put in the words. I got illegally terminated on Tuesday. My birthday was yesterday. Like, what a... So today I had to end the week with some good music. And, you know, hopefully I could get all the videos uploaded tomorrow. Somehow I've reached some sort of a daily upload limit. I don't even know what that means. I have two channels that I've never experienced that on my main channel at all. But either way, we're going to check this out. And it's TGIF. Okay? TGIF here in Hops and Bars. Thank God it's Friday. So if you guys will see this up today, it'll be up tomorrow. Because I honestly don't know why. I'm limited somehow. I don't get that. But either way, this is Grinch. This is the first one. We're going to look at both of them. Now, I've seen them both once, but I like his creativity. Dax is something else, by the way. He is lyrically on point. He can also sing. But I love the creativity in his videos. It's like you're watching a mini motion picture. And I mean, he definitely acts. He puts on a show, okay? So you guys, make sure you check out his official YouTube channel. He has so much great content there. It's not even funny. I like Dear God, and I actually reacted to that. Make sure you guys check that reaction video out. And make sure you go on his channel and watch, you know, his videos as well. Show him your love and support. And if you enjoy what we're doing here in Hops and Bars, subscribe. Let's get it up to 1,000. I think we can do it. Yeah, we can do it. I don't read no captions on this. Merry Christmas.
First off, fuck Santa Claus. He ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3, just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG. I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard and making fun of my teeth, my skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house. I sat in my room, alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne's OnlyFans account while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get riches.
What in the world? Did I miss that part? Why have I missed that part? Like I said, I only seen these once.
Was all over IG. I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard, okay. And making fun of my teeth, my skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house. I sat in my room, alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne's OnlyFans account while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get rich just to double my clout. I'm tired of Christmas, I don't want a present. Can't wait for the future, I'm done with the past. I'm fucking up Santa on sight. If I see him, I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass. Rudolph can get it, that red on his nose will get put on his head if he's talking that trash. Donner and Blitzen and Prancer and Vixen and Comet and Cupid and Dasher and Dance. Santa gon' think I'm a psycho. I'm dunking these cookies like Michael. I'm fucking Miss Claus and I'm posting a vid so your ho is viral. Life is a vicious cycle. Karma comes around and bites you. This is for everybody who was mean and bullied me down in Whoville back in high school. Listen, I'm not ugly, it's acquired taste. My ham's green with the eggs and steak. I max out on my dog, I'm scamming unemployment out in several states. I drive stick, I don't need a sleigh. Me no hooks, cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch. No hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when I'm fucking your bitch. In and out like a burger, I'm saucing a patty, so buns on my dick to stick. I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck. I'm already lit. The only time you'll ever embarrass when you're wrapping Christmas gifts.
I wanna know if you're naughty or nice. I bet you pray on the downfall of others like me whenever you sleep at night. Fuck a society, everyone acts like they're perfect while judging another's life. You don't qualify to judge on what is wrong from right. You're not God. Oh my God, I'm about to throw a massive fit, a punch. I don't care if you're a pacifist. I'll pass this fist like a perfect Steve Nash pass assist. You straight ass, so you pass his gas. And if I do the math, you'll never be half of half of my activism. Captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's penetrating my brain. I got a fetish for Danish, I'll DJ Redick your face for speaking pathetic rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I
made. And if you do it again, I'ma kick in your face. And take my body, build the body, run and pick up the pace. Back to my cave, up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate, and I has been jealous looking for
that look. The little stutter he threw in there, that's kind of like reminiscent of Busta Rhymes, because sometimes he does that. It's so OG. He is just going in on Santa Claus. What did he do to you, man? And y'all see Dax's red and black dreads up in, the, in that green.
If it's I'm captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's penetrating my brain. I got it finished for Dennis, I'll JJ Redick your face for speaking pederic rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. And if you do it again, I'ma kick in your face. I take my body, build the body, run and pick up the pace. Back to my cave, up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate, and I has been jealous looking for ways to eliminate. You can suck this dick, STD if you abbreviate, deviate, abracadabra. You keep on talking, you'll listen a great time to sing the great chimney sliding, milk cookie diving, slate driving, elf and high fiving, jolly fat smile. Smiling guy that rides private without no license. GRINCH, I'm all green, not clean. Spray me with Lysol. I'm depressed, that's okay. I take drugs to pick me up like ground balls. You can tell by my eyeballs. I self-load so much, I might call 1-800-GOT-JUNK and tell them I think I'm suicidal. And if they don't pick up, I'll kill myself and then I'll go viral. Then tell God we need a GRINCH chapter in next year's New Age Bible. Then get spiteful, look at Earth and see y'all love my haters living life. So seek revival and kill them and all their friends on my arrival. And once I arrive, you should pray I decide not to come for your neck. Do not be cordial and smile in my face, you're a snake, and I've heard all the lies that you spread. Do not say sorry or act like you made a mistake and pretend that you want to be friends, cause now it's too late and the shit that you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red, now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone, the unknown was the thrill you were searching for, but now instead I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill, and I'll do it again and again and again. Look in the mirror, there is no reflection, cause you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fucking prick. You destroyed me with your words. I might just cut off both your lips and then go trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.
Even the Grinch is mad.
Please do the games. And win the
Black Grinch.
Merry Christmas.
Jesus Christ, man. He took Grinch to a whole nother level. Oh, man. Was the Grinch snorting candy cane dust? Y'all don't, please, don't let your kids see that. They be thinking that Ashley could do that. No, you can't. You're going to die, okay? You would die. Don't do that. Oh, man. And that's not just for the kids, the adults, too. Don't do that nonsense. Do not sniff crushed up candy cane. Thanks for something else, man. It just leaves you either speechless or you're laughing because he's so theatrical. But his lyrical game is his lyrical wordplay, his lyrical rap game is on point. Okay, it's on point because he can have his moments where he's deep. Like, dear God, he is so deep in that song. That's the name of the track, Dear God. And he is so deep on that. And he spits the truth. So that was good. It was funny. It was entertaining. It was comical. And please do not let your kids crush up candy canes and sniff it. Don't do it. We're going to move on to the next one. And you guys let me know what you think in the comment section. Continue to stay safe. Take care of yourselves and take care of each other. And until the next video.